all the time, but a lot of people don't ever know this game. So the next game is called Shuffle Your Buns. You know, we have to do it because we're all really tired and really dull right now. And because there's a lot of people who don't know. So we're going to make it all in. We did the chairs really close. Okay, so, we have a little camp right here. Can you see Okay, so we can just bring this head in. Okay, so for those who don't know, this is called Jump Your Bun. So the person in the middle is like the in person. And after the game, it's the person in the middle to get into the empty seat. But the catch is, anybody on either side of the chair can move into that seat. So for instance, if I was going to go into this chair, Mary would then move over to this side, and I'd try to sneak in. So say I sneak in, Becca would have to go in because it was going in this direction. So now Becca would get up, and she'd have to try to go back into this whole chair. Does that make sense? And if, yeah. Okay, so Becca, do you want to be our first victim? Okay.
Oh, white.